The opening of a new fab lab at Phoenix Middle School has opened up new opportunities for science, technology, engineering, and math lessons. All four subject areas were recently blended together into one extraordinary learning activity for a group of advanced and 7th grade math students in Mr. C. Fouts' class.
I took my first and second period students down and we began constructing bridges using geometry, looking at triangles, squares, rectangles, and then each of those bridges was tested for weight, how much water weight could it hold.
The balsa wood bridges, held together by wood glue or hot glue, were scored in a friendly competition among the students. In addition to holding weight, each one had to meet other requirements, such as being able to span an 8-inch gap, use no wooden pieces longer than 12 inches, and each bridge needed to have a variety of geometric figures incorporated into its design. The students first had to make and test an initial prototype.
We did that over a 3-day period, and then over the next 3 days, we gave the students the opportunity to analyze what went wrong with their first bridge, make adjustments, rebuild, reconstruct, and then test again in an attempt to produce something that could hold more weight but still meet the same specifications.
Despite seeing their hours of hard work destroyed under the weight of a bucket of water, students really enjoyed the research, creativity, and learning that was a part of the Phoenix Fab Lab STEM activity.
It was really fun, but I have done it before over the summer because I really like this program and I'd like to do it again.
For an hour and a half class, it's really hard to have anyone, adult or otherwise, stay focused on their task. And they really did a nice job. There was conversations, there was fun as they went, but they were always working, making progress, and moving forward.